Hello, we're the Wombats, and this is Billboard.com. Okay, Coconut Man, Moonheads and Pea, are you ready? Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so damn mysterious. Got your shades on your eyes and your heels so high that you can't even have a good time. Everybody look to their left. Everybody look to their right. Can you feel that? Yeah, we're paying with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It's not about the cha-ching, cha-ching. It's not about the bling, bling. Wanna make in time, when music made us all unite, and it wasn't low blows and video hoes. Am I the only one getting tired? Everybody look to their left. Everybody look to their right. Can you feel that? Yeah, we're paying with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money. Wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It's not about the cha-ching, cha-ching. It's not about the Jessie J perform on a TV show in France, in Paris, that we were also performing on, and she had a fairly serious set of pipes on her. So yeah, and it's kind of, I don't know, it's a good pop song with a quite a sweet sentiment. So we thought we'd
try and make it our own.
We thought, right, let's make it as upbeat as we can. And then that was like a rough starting point. And then we just sort of started playing, didn't we, really? And kind of grabbed an instrument each. And over like 4 hours, it kind of started coming together.
Yes, we just try and make it sound as thick as possible without the presence, really.
And then we added in like another section in there to make it sound a bit Wombats, whatever that means. We'll keep the price tag and take the cash back.
Just give me six strings, and a half stack. Dan is a quite keen rapper, so, we were thinking about maybe having him to do it, but it just didn't.
Just realised that it would be really bad.
Yeah, the idea was banded around, but then I guess we all came to a mutual agreement that to do that would be awful.
Yeah, if something's going to be bad, I think you've got to at least, it's got to be like tastefully bad or just so bad that it's funny. But I reckon it would have just fit in. People might have not known whether I was being serious or not. But I think we got enough out of the intro, to be honest, with the Coconut Man Moonhead said in probably the most miserable voice ever, which is pretty legendary. Ching-a-ching, it's not a bother.